But first tonight, legal drama. And the girl at the centre of the lewd photo scandal has been ordered to destroy images of naked footballers taken from a St Kilda player's computer. After days of defiance, the teenager appeared before a judge to take on the might of St Kilda's legal team. TEN's Emma O'Sullivan was at the hearing and joins us live now. Emma, a dramatic day in court.
Indeed it was, Mal. It all started with the girl's lawyer asking the judge to suppress his client's name. He said the girl had just turned 17 and as a child needed the court's protection. Well, that brought St Kilda's legal team to its feet immediately. The club's barrister complained that any suppression of court proceedings would be unfair, given that the girl has told her side of the story to the media. The judge said that as a parent of two daughters himself, he too was concerned for the girl's welfare, and he agreed to ban publication of her name. He said that whatever the girl thinks of the publicity she's attracting now, she may change her views when she gets older. From Facebook to the federal court, the usually outspoken teenager was silent as she entered the hearing. She emerged flanked by her legal team, the St Kilda vice president the only one to comment.
We pleaded with the woman for weeks not to release them.
Now a judge has put a stop to any further releases, ordering the girl to permanently delete all images and videos taken from player Sam Gilbert's computer. A copy of the photos must be preserved and stored on a memory stick and handed to the court. Arriving last night from Queensland, the teenager was singing a different tune.
I'm just going to plan on, yeah, as I said, releasing more photos and, you know, maybe might show up at court tomorrow.
Child welfare authorities believe the girl needs care, not court.
She's being treated like some sort of an indiscriminate rock star, and she is a child from this community, and I think this community owes her every support.
Something she says won't come from her parents.
My parents have just left and told me that I'm never going to speak to them again.
She's not a woman, she's a child. We all should remember that.
Saints defender Sam Gilbert still plans on suing the girl, although the case may never go to trial, with mediation set down for early next year.
So I'm actually, yeah, really scared about what's going to happen.
And angry, but open to a resolution.
Would you apologise to them?
Once they apologise to me.
Emma O'Sullivan, 10 News.